I started playing the drums, I was young. I think I picked up on a lot of things fast. Shit, I started walking when I was 7 months. So, you know, I was just always paying attention and very observative. Like, my mom was very into church. So I would always want to sit by the drum player. And I learned it by watching. I just watched. Nobody ever gave me drum lessons. Nobody ever taught me anything. Like, I just watched the drum player. That's just what it was. And I end up, you know, picking up on playing the drums. And I wish I would have never stopped. And I stopped once I started, like, really having this love and passion for actually writing music, rapping and singing. And so I slowed it down. I had my own drum set. I used to get in trouble in class for playing, you know. I was in the band. I joined the band in eighth grade. When I went to third grade, I went to Thurgood Marshall in Washington, D.C. I joined the band. It's crazy because I tried to play the drums. I played the drums one time, and they end up having me rap. Like, they played this whole, you know, beat, and I end up rapping. So, you know, I guess it was just something that was just instilled in me. I've always been musically inclined. You know, I took piano lessons. That's one instrument I wish I would have perfected. And, you know, but that's a very tough issue. I knew music was where I wanted to go. I did a talent show in ninth grade, and all the girls, like, loved it. They went ham, and I was like, okay, let me, like, you know, dig deeper into this. Because, like, I didn't grow up on Jay-Z. I didn't grow up on, you know, don't you know how some people be like, this album changed my life, and this. I was strictly in church, you know, like, I was strictly around either gospel music or old R&B. So I can't say that this rapper made me do this until I was a certain age. And so, you know, I did the talent show. I was like, oh, this is dope. But then the more I started to rap for people, the more they would be like, man, you're good at this. Like, you can be something. Everybody who ever heard me rap at that time was like, you can literally be something. And I don't know if they were just saying it just because they didn't want to hurt my feelings or whatever it was, but it was just like, I feel like I have something, I feel like I can affect, even just my personality. You know what I'm saying? Like, even just people being around me, they want to be like me. So I'm like, I can make music and affect more people like that. I saw the Kanye All Falls Down video. That's the one song, that's the one video, that's the one thing that made me be like, this is what I really want to do, for whatever reason. I couldn't even tell you why. But I remember sitting in the house, watching that video and being like, damn, I want to have a message like this. I want to affect people like this. And it's just something I felt. It's just something I gravitated toward. The first hip-hop record I heard was Notorious B.I.G., More Money, More Problems. B.I.G., P.O.P.P.A., no info for the D.E.A. Federal agents mad because I'm slanging, tap myself, and the phone in the basement. My team supreme. That, my uncle used to play that all the time. My perspective on schools cutting art and music, that's bullshit. You're gonna keep art as far as like painting, then keep music. That's a form of expression. That's a way out. If you're gonna take music out, you might as well take sports out. The same amount of people making in sports as in music. That's bullshit. That's bullshit. Music is life. Music is love. I know everybody can, and that's watching this interview or that's listening, music can change a lot. Music has an effect. Music is probably the biggest thing in this world. Whether it's country, whether it's rock, whether it's rap, whether it's R&B, whether it's a motherfucker on the side of the road playing on buckets. That's beautiful. That's an amazing thing. Art and music helped me realize that I didn't need school. Everybody's not gonna feel this way. I wish I would've stayed in school. It'd be times where I wish I would've dropped out in ninth grade, but I didn't because of music. Keep pushing, keep pushing, keep pushing, keep pushing, keep going. Don't be a quitter. Don't be this, don't be that. If y'all knew how many times I listened to Graduation, y'all would've thought I wrote that motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? It's just like music is that powerful. And I advise more people to listen to the right things and to gravitate towards what you really want to do in life. Whether it's music, basketball, whether it's being a lawyer, shit, whether it's being a cop, whatever it is you want to do, I guarantee music has an effect on it.